PUBG Mobile Season 13 has ended. Thanks to everyone for sharing your unforgettable moments on the new maps. On May 12th, everyone experienced a historical sandstorm in Miramar. After the frightful weather, the world is calm again, but the memory will never fade. We believe everybody will join us in protecting the world, just like a level 3 helmet. In the parched desert, nothing beats an ice-cold energy drink. Miramar's unique vending machines gave out lots of supplies, allowing us to fearlessly brave the desert. During Season 13, the desert weapon Win-94 finally got a scope. Equip this for a guaranteed chicken dinner and become a desert eagle. During the second half of the season, the scene changed from a desolate desert to a mysterious jungle. Here, players could ride hot air balloons to be mesmerized by the beauty of Sandhawk. There is much to play and much to claim. Did you find jungle treasures hidden deep in the jungle? If you have any other memorable moments from Season 13, please share them with us. Thanks again to everyone for joining us for Season 13. Season 14 has already started. Let's ignite this summer together. Spark the flame.